how frequently should we check and do the reallocation of funds?
Okay. One is on the periodical basis. Periodicity can be once in 6 months, we can do the asset allocation rebalancing. Also, you can check up on the ratio basis. Say you have got 70% in equity and 30% in debt. Suppose if 70 is becoming 77, 10% appreciated, or 70 has become 60, 10% downfall, or 30 has become 33, or 30 has become 25, 10%. So when you can keep some benchmark here, it can be 10% appreciation or 10% downfall, 15% appreciation, 15% downfall. Based on that, you can do it. So one is once in 6 months, the other one is as and when there is a huge rise or huge fall in the asset allocation ratio, you can rebalance it. So like in January, we were at peak, we could have done a rebalancing. In March, again, we could have done a rebalancing because 40% fall. Now again, market touched a peak. Now again, we need to do a rebalancing.